really nice to
you. Good evening, everyone. I don't know if everybody can hear me, so I'm just going to move around a little bit. But firstly, thank you to everybody just for coming this evening. My name is Eugene Lynch, I'm the brand manager for Glenlivet. And I've been briefed very well by Pooe to help me first. Thank you to all the media and everybody that's been here. Secondly, thank you for all the publicity that we have. And I just really want to say that this is probably the one of the best things for us to celebrate. I'm the brand manager for Glenlivet. We have a strong passion point in our jazz. I don't think we're in so I really hope you enjoy this evening. We have the expertise of our brand ambassador Isaac Pooe that will take you through the majority of our varietals of brands. And tonight's all about just enjoying the evening with the dinner, the conversations that you have. And it's really about indulging in really good single malt this evening.
I am the brand ambassador for the Glenlivet. First and foremost, thank you again for joining us tonight. Thank you again for agreeing to being with us at the Jazz Town Marti at the July the 7th.
So my journey with Glenlivet began really when I joined them as an ambassador. This was about a year and a half ago. Whisky is really an art because with every sip that you take your senses on a journey of finding flavor and on a journey of finding aromatic characteristics of every whisky expression that you have. So it's an art in that sense that you have to engage all your senses in finding in really deconstructing the complexity of every little sip that you take of the whisky. You don't really have to be a connoisseur in order to appreciate whisky. If you're really an appreciator of flavor and character in a spirit, you'll enjoy whisky. And that's really, it's as simple as that. You don't have to be well versed on the spirit that you're drinking, similar to other drinks. If you love something which is complex, has a beautiful finish and has beautiful aromatic characteristics, then you'll enjoy whisky. So I'd say really the Glenlivet is one of those special single malts that you find on the market because of the characteristics of it. I mean, it's known as the whisky that inspired the taste of Speyside single malt. So if you're looking for a complex, smooth, distinguished whisky, then the Glenlivet is really your whisky of choice. So if you look back into the history of whisky, the Glenlivet was one which was mimicked a lot in Speyside, Scotland. And after fighting in court to stop people really from using the name Glenlivet, because that's what started happening in the time in the 1800s, in 1888 we won the case to really stop people from using the name Glenlivet. And then from 1888 to this point, we then decided to adopt the article V, hence now it being known the Glenlivet, the Speyside single malt that inspired the style and character of Speyside single malts.